into the third quarter here, already over 200 yards. I don't know what more he can do at this point.
Not a whole lot, and what he has found is that zone.
And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. He's into the end zone for a two-point touchdown. What a great play there. 48 yards as his guys continue to put this one out of reach. And on that long run, maybe the defense caught napping a little bit.
The concentration level may not have been there. I agree with you on that one, because those types of plays, when they result like that, they're almost like big bolts of lightning, aren't they? Whoosh, and off he goes.
Now McManus for the extra point. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter.
Makes the score.
I'm not sure if they threw that play up to score, but it scored indeed. One play on the ground and into the end zone for six.